Ducati has unveiled the 2018 Multistrada 1260 at its pre-IFMA World Premiere event. The Multistrada is Ducati's flagship adventure tourer and is now clearly separated from its enduro derivative thanks to a new motor and updates to its chassis configuration. The MY18 Multistrada now gets a 1.262cc, liquid-cooled, L-twin motor. The enduro, for now, continues to get the older, 1.198cc motor, courtesy of 71.5mm longer stroke and produces 158 horsepower at 9,500 revolutions per minute, a 6-horsepower increment over the MY17 Multistrada, which produced peak power at the same RPM. Torque, too, has gone up by 1.5 Nm, bring the tally up to 129.5 Nm at 7,500 revolutions per minute. This new motor features desmodromic variable timing, DVT, which, paired with Desmo valve actuation, results in good low rev torque, and hence rideability and optimal power output while making it Euro 4 emissions norms compliant. The Multistrada 1260 will be available in 4 variants, with the S, the SD Vertical Bar Air and the Pikes Peak completing the lineup. The SD Vertical Bar Air is a new addition to the Multistrada family and features a wireless connection to the motorcycle, which triggers a Ducati D Vertical Bar Air by Dainese protective armor in just 45 milliseconds, proving vital in the event of a crash. Like before, the standard 1200 makes do without the Ducati Skyhook suspension.